But I have another 2 years of contract and to work next season in Brighton, I don't need to extend another year or another 2 years of the contract. I can stay, I can work in Brighton with the extension, without the extension, nothing changed. For that I said yesterday, at the moment we finished the discussion about the contract, but not because I decided yet to leave. No. My focus is on Brighton this season, the next season, but the next season, before to start the season, I would like to speak and I would like to listen the plan of the team, but I think it's a serious thing, no different.
So Roberto, you understand, what part do you have doubts about at the start of the season?
Su quale parte hai dei dubbi su l'inizio di una nuova stagione?
For the target, first of all, what is the target? What is the for what we are playing? And for the other points, but I already spoken with Tony, and in the future we're gonna speak about the next plan, the next season, to organize the next season, and then we find the solution. But we have to be happy, both the club and myself as well. But today we played again, without Mitoma, without March, without Julio Enciso, without João Pedro, Milner, Jack Hindeswood, Bill Gilmore, and I would like to play in Anfield against Liverpool with without seven injured players. I have to accept. We have to keep the focus on the last nine games, but we didn't improve in the part I had the doubt at the beginning of the season.
Che Barco si avvicina a giocare la prima da titolare in Premier League?
I don't know if he's ready to play in the first 11. I would like to help him playing 20 minutes, 15 minutes, part of the games to understand the football of this country, of this level. It's very tough to change a country and to adapt immediately, but it's a part of squad, it's a part of our team, and my work is to help all players to improve, all players to... I would like to give for all players the chance to play. For him it's the same of the other players.
Comment about your contract in the future and being interpreted that you may be difficult to work with. Do you think that's unfair, and it's just your ambition that comes across?
Dice, i commenti che hai fatto sull'estensione del contratto, no? Sono stati presi in un modo che probabilmente non si va avanti, ma...
But we played against a great team. I think we played well, we played a good game. We conceded maybe too many shots, but we changed something in defensive space. We didn't defend in man-to-man because we have we respect Nunez, Luis Diaz, and Salah. We changed something in our tactical disposition, tactical strategy, and we conceded more ball possession for Liverpool. I think we had the chance to score in the first time, in the second half as well, especially in the last 15 minutes we could score. with Lallana, with Welbeck, with Lewis Dunk. By the end, I think we have to be happy and we have to be proud for the performance, because playing without seven injuries players and very important players, and competing how we did for the Brighton is great. We are sorry for the result, but I think we played of our best and we show our best today. We couldn't do anything more.
Within that team effort, did some of your players play their best individual games at some time during the season?
Yes, I think one of the best individual game. I think we could play better in terms of quality, in terms of style of play. But it's tough because Baleba, he's 2004. Jakob Moder is the second time he played in that position. Lamptey is not a real winger, and we couldn't play with more quality, no? But at the end, individual performance are very good. Yes, I think he. Yes, sorry. I think he became a great, great player. The assistance of the second goal was incredible. I'm happy. I'm proud for him because I worked with him, and he deserves to be an important player in a big team.